Says this morning, virtual reality could earn employees a real-life payday.
Walmart is using VR to determine which workers deserve a promotion. The technology tests employees on how they handle routine and high-stress situations. This helps hiring managers decide who deserves more responsibility. Walmart is the nation's largest private employer. It first started using virtual reality as a training tool about 2 years ago.